in assuming then that you don't feel that you belong in the hospital, but that other people did feel it.